This is Chief Kufre with my millions of fans. Being poor is not a disease, oh. Being poor is a matter of circumstance. They close your factory, oh. They lay you off, oh. Washington, oh. Where do they go? Being poor is not a disease. Being poor is a matter of circumstance. They close your factory, they lay you off. Being poor is a matter of circumstance. As I, Chief Kufre, travel from New York to New Jersey, to Washington, D.C., Philadelphia, Detroit, Houston, across the country, across the landscape, I see poverty at a very large scale. Many people with no jobs, some without teeth. The teeth have fallen out for lack of hope. Many lost homes. Many cries themselves to sleep every night. Being poor is not a disease, oh. Being poor is a matter of circumstance. They close your factory, oh. They lay you off, oh. Washington, oh. Where do they go? Mr. Congressman, you will not understand, though. We have seen pain, so we have seen hunger. Oh, hunger. Hey, hunger. Mr. President, you will not understand, though. We have seen pain, so we have seen hunger. Is not a disease. Being poor is a matter of circumstance. They close your factory, they lay you off. Washington, where do they go? Being poor is not a disease. Mr. Congressman, you will not walk in my shoes, oh. We have seen peso, we have seen hunger. Being poor is not a disease, oh. Being poor is a matter of circumstance. After you look for work for more than a year and knocked on every door, and you have done everything they told you to do, you lose hope. You cry on your bed, on your pillow every night. As I travel from New York to New Jersey, to Detroit, to Miami, to California, to Los Angeles, California, I see poverty. I see people who cry every day to their sleep. I see hunger. Mr. Congressman, you will not walk in my shoes, oh. We have seen peso, we have seen hunger. Being poor is not a disease, oh. Being poor is a matter of circumstance. They close your factory, they lay you off, oh. Washington, oh, where do they go?